Two companies aim to bring the bridge inspection process into the 21st century with a new system that employs drones, artificial intelligence, and algorithms to quickly spot defects and problems. The creators of the patent-pending methodology estimate it can help transportation projects slash up to 70% in man-hours compared to traditional methods in less than half the time. This program is a joint project of AEC firm, GBA, and AI provider Dynam. AI records overhead images shot from an unmanned aircraft hovering about 200 feet above the bridge. Equipped with FLIR infrared thermography cameras, the DJI made drones evaluate the condition of concrete decks, overlayments, and bridge joints. This article published by Construction Dive in 24th of July 2019. Follow GECOPortal.com or GECO Official in social medias for newest technological and scientific achievements in construction industry.